And here at home, 17 News is your local election headquarters, and registered voters will get their ballots in the mail in a few weeks from now. 17's Perla Shaheen is in studio tonight to tell you all you need to know before then. Perla?
Well, Jim, there are a lot of dates that Kern voters should put on their calendars to prepare for the upcoming elections.
A company hired by the county will mail ballots to all registered voters on October 5th. Most voters will receive sample ballots in the mail before that date. The sample ballot will look identical to the actual ballot and will include information on polling places and local candidates. The date you receive both the sample and the actual ballot depends on when you register to vote.
We certainly encourage them to register sooner rather than later, especially because we will start mailing out the vote-by-mail ballots starting the week of October 5th. And so, you know, if they register after that, we will still mail them a ballot, but they won't get them on that initial run that gets mailed out.
The deadline to register to vote normally is October 19th. If you miss that date, you can conditionally register to vote any time between then and Election Day. To do this, you'd have to go in person to the Registrar of Voters office. Your vote will count like all the rest, but it would be counted last among the ballots. There are multiple ways to turn in your ballot. You could vote in person, mail it, or drop it off at the county's Registrar of Voters office.
And so this year, we are having some curbside drop-off events in the outlying areas, similar to what we do every year here at the election office on Election Day, where people can just drive up, you know, stay in their car and just hand the ballot to a poll worker. For COVID, it preserves that safety, plus they are, you know, able to turn it in person.
All mailed ballots have to be postmarked on or before Election Day to be counted, and this year they have until November 20th to arrive. Kern County is also offering curbside drop-off on the last three Saturdays of October. The county says it will announce all curbside drop-off locations before Friday.
Until then, everyone can check their voter registration information online at voter.ca.gov. For 17 News, I'm Perla Shaheen.